bearings in. I made it nice and I closed it up. I had to weld in a piece because it was a bit too wide. And I put this stuff on the inside, this draft stuff, to really seal it up. And the glove's hanging over here, so door is nearly done. Last thing to do is to make the tray where the all the grit will be collected. See if we can sandblast this piece. This is it, my own DIY sandblaster made from an old 5 euro cabinet. Works really well, as you can see, it's a good result. Small modifications, but nothing we can't handle, so I'm pretty happy. It works. So I'm gonna give it a paint job, and then I'm all done.